Hello, everybody. My name is... Oh, no. Oh, I pressed E instead of W. Well, that's going to give me a horrible start. Yep, I pressed E instead of W, so there was no point in even trying to go to the spawn, because from the very second I pressed E, there was no way I was going to do that. Alright, yeah, I love this map, and as you can probably tell, my coal has gotten a lot worse, so, that's great. I don't even care about putting the pants on, I don't care. This is like my 7th recording attempt of the day on the same map! On the same map. I hate this map. I hate this map so much. Why do people play in this map? Why do they vote for it every single time? Why? I'm not even joking. There's not been a single game where, like the 6 times I've tried to record an episode today, where there has not been this stupid map. Ugh. But yeah, I know I said I was gonna do, like, let's listen to some music to cheer me up. It's one of the good things about this map. But yeah, I know I said I was gonna do, like, a long, dark episode today, but, you know, like, with my cold, I don't really feel like doing a long video. I mean, although, with the amount of tries I've tried to do to record a survival games episode, it'd probably be easier to just do a long, dark episode at this point, but let's hope this episode is the one. If you're watching this, then it is. I'm not gonna upload one if it's horrible, but if it's at least kind of long, then I will, because I'm just tired at this point. Alright, and I'm not forcing myself to do this with the cold, either. I mean, I have nothing to do for the entire day, so, you know, why not? Do a video. It's not, like, strenuous on me or anything. I'm just annoyed because of this map. So yeah, let's just win. Let's just get some kills, you know? I just want to do something. It sucks because all the other episodes that I'm not gonna upload, but they were, like, 3 minutes long. They started out so good. I got to the spawn. I got good things at the spawn. And it would have just been good. There's a guy behind me. Please don't kill me. Please. Oh, they don't even care about me. They're chasing someone else. Rightfully so. I have literally nothing. I mean, I have leather pants, but who gives a crap about lying pants? Why did I say lying pants? What? Lying pants. They lie. What am I talking about? Okay. All right. Let's go A and F3. How do you do this again? There you go. You have to press F3 first, then A. You have to hold down F3, then A. Okay. Yeah. I don't know. What can I even say? Let's just win. You know, I'm tired of failing on the recording attempts. I just want to do good. We're collecting armor slowly but surely, though. If I can get a chest plate, then I'll be pretty confident. I just don't want to throw it all away. I got to do good. Okay, well, before it lasted longer than most of our recording attempts, even though I've started out with really good stuff in all of those. Wait, is this going through? Oh, like, from this angle, it looks like the gates are going through the chest, but that is not the case. Alright, why not? I'll die in my leather. Someone used TNT. I heard explosions. Someone's like, I dropped the bone meal. Oh, whatever. I'll get some more. Although I would like to use some if I get a chest plate or something, but, you know, I'm not going to be using the chest plate if I get, like, a chain one, so. And that's the goal. Hello. Please don't notice me. Thank you. Gosh, if I fall down, I'm dead. I gotta be very careful. Of course, they could just shoot me down with a bow or a fishing rod. Is there any more crates on this? I'm going out of there. Oh, there is one. Okay. Oh, hi. You notice me? Well, then we're already dead. Nothing. Crap. Hello. Thank you for that. Wow, I'm good at this game. Please. I'm getting caught up on the terrain. Please. Why do you need to chase me? I have nothing. Like, if you seriously kill me, I'm just going to give up on life. I'm going to not even. Please get trapped up on that lily pad. Like, I'm proud of myself. Oh, it looks like he did. He's pretty far behind now. Do I have a team of three chasing me, or are they chasing the guy that's chasing me? It's hard to tell. I see no reason for them to care about me, like, at all. I see absolutely zero reason for them to care about me. Just none. Just, there's literally none. No reason to care about me. I can get some carrots, though, which I would like. Alright. Cake as well, alright. Not as much carrots as we usually get, but yeah, they don't care about me. Although, I mean, it's still baffling how they even cared about me in the first place. I'm gonna cough, so I'm gonna mute the microphone. Okay, good thing you didn't hear that, because it was pretty nasty. Unless you did hear it, I'm not quite sure if I actually pressed the microphone button all the way. I wasn't paying attention. The microphone button requires, like, a lot of pushes. It doesn't matter. I don't know. So sorry if you heard that. If I might forget about it in editing, but if I remember to, I'll check. I don't know. Who cares? It's just a cough. You can handle a cough. But if you did hear it, you understand the horribleness of my condition. Not really. It's just a simple cold. But still. Alright, anyways. Okay, so... I mean, yeah, where can we go? Sorry about that. That's gross. I didn't even mute the microphone. That's what you got. You were warned when I said I even had a cold in the beginning. Well, I said that yesterday, but now it's worse. Crap. No, I'm not dying. Please. Please, there's no reason to kill me. Please.
Please, please.
You do realize there is literally no reason to kill me, though, right? I mean, like, you do realize that. Like, you have everything. I have nothing that you... I guess I have golden boots, but come on, can you get golden... How? Why did I lag behind there? Can someone explain that to me? I don't know why I lag behind there. I lagged behind there for no reason. Stop it. Okay, there's more guys. There's more guys behind me. They're attacking him. Yes.
Yes. Attack him, my men. Attack him, my men.
Yes, they're my personal army, in case you didn't realize. I'm assuming those are the guys that were chasing me earlier. Give me something good. Crap. That's not something good. Crap. Okay, well. Just gonna shift up here. Is there a point to even going up here? Why am I going up here? This is stupid. Pig is balancing on that, I think, well, actually, well, this is good, because if somebody tries to get up here, I can knock them off and do considerable damage to them. That's pretty fun. Plus, there's a crate up here. Alright. Hey, not taken. It's relatively surprising. But I'm not gonna blow my mind over it. It's too late, my mind has already been blown. Alright, so this has definitely lasted longer than all the other attempts, so I'm most likely gonna upload this, although I would like a kill. I would like a kill. Okay, I see a crate up there. I mean, that has to be something good in that. I mean, if somebody didn't take that one, then nobody could have taken that one, so we'll see. Is there, like, a ladder or something to get up there? I see no other way to get up there. Huh. I mean, even if you went up that crane, you wouldn't be able to... There's no way you would be able to jump off onto that. Probably die. Alright. We have to figure this out. There has to be a way to get up there. There has to be. There has to be. If I had TNT, I would use it to, like, jump up. That does work sometimes. Oh, man, I really want to figure this out. Is there a ladder or something? Nope. Oh, whatever. Stop wasting time trying to get one crate and just go do the... Even if it was, like, a spawn crate or something, let's just... Probably just get... Oh, hey, chain leggings. Hello. Alright, cool. Alright. Oh, gosh, a guy behind me. Okay, I didn't even hear him. Good thing I saw him in my peripheral vision. Are you, okay. There's no reason to kill me, though. Just thought I'd point that out. No reason. It's absolutely no reason. No reason at all. It's just no reason. Seriously, though. No reason. Crap, he's gonna hit me. Thank you for the... Oh, that gave me a nice boost, though. Probably I'm even farther away than I was in the beginning now. Thank you for that. He took. Oh, yeah, we're definitely getting away. He took some fall damage there as well, so... Haha. I just shifted. I hope he saw that. I just shifted in the middle of my sprint. I sacrificed... Oh, crap, I sacrificed some sprinting to taunt him. I could probably eat a carrot in the meantime as well. I like that. Yeah, this is an interesting episode. No kills, though. I mean, if I get a chest plate, I'd do good. And a stone sword. If I got a chest plate and a stone sword, that'd be so good. And that's really easy to get. Like, I could get a chest plate and a stone sword in one crate. All it takes is one crate. And, even like a gold chest, I mean, gold chest plate is the same, so it doesn't matter. It's a gold chest plate or a stone sword. Even if, I don't even need a stone sword, really. I mean, I would like one, but if I got a chest plate, then I would be much more, formidable than I am today. Not even today, because it would happen in the same day, because there's no way, Real Bass, isn't that the guy that was chasing me? I mean, I didn't really catch his name, but now that I remember it, I think that was his name. Anything in here? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Well, we better get something before the arena deathmatch starts, otherwise I think I'm going to be screwed. I mean, I think there's a team of three, I'm not sure. I can't be sure, but either they were chasing the guy that I was chasing, either they were chasing the guy that was chasing me, or they were just all three guys chasing me at once. Okay, if somebody's been in the haystack place, there's no chance for me to do that. Crap, I need something. I see no other place. I mean, I guess I could go up those hills, but I don't think I have enough time for that. Well, I mean, I have no clue. I have no clue. I have no clue what to do. Probably just gonna have to get settled with the stuff we have. Okay, sorry. Couldn't mute that in time. Oh, man, I don't know. I don't know. But, I mean, it's just the fact that we made it to the arena deathmatch is okay, right? 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 Alright, let's stop. Yeah, I don't know. We're dead. We're not doing anything. I would like a painting, though. Oh, boy. We look totally out of place here. Hello. How are you doing? Don't kill me, please. So it doesn't look like you're teaming? Yeah, it doesn't seem like you're teaming. These definitely are not the guys that are part of the team. I don't remember Steve's skin guy. He was pretty damaged right there. Hey, fight him. Oh, are you teaming? Oh, you're teaming. Okay. I'm gonna go down fighting then. I'm just letting you know, I am going to go down fighting. And, alright, there you go. Oh, well, I did the best I could do with the crappy stuff I had. I mean, I'm surprised they didn't kill me sooner. Yeah, they're definitely teaming, it looks like, so. Hey, I got a lot of hits. I know I didn't get any kills, but, I mean, I really don't want to have to record anymore. And it was pretty long, and I got to the arena deathmatch, so I think I put up quite a fight, so what can you say? So I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
How'd you get up here? Have you been here this whole time? Huh, probably. It's a bit weird. Grab- No! No! No. I feel so bad. Like, I legitimately feel sad because I was on- I felt like I was some sort of, like, exclusive club up there on the top biome, you know?